Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Apple's brand new iOS 26 and iPadOS 26 betas are finally here, and it's definitely exciting. But as with any beta, the latest versions come with some uncertainties. You might experience lag, overheating, or even app crashes. If you've updated your iPad to iPadOS 26 beta and run into any of these issues, you may need to downgrade back to iPadOS 18 to get your device working smoothly again. In this video, I'll walk you through exactly how to do that. First things first, back up your iPad to avoid losing any data. Connect your iPad to your computer. If you see a prompt asking you to trust this computer, tap Trust and enter your passcode. Now open iTunes on your PC or Finder if you're on a Mac. Click the device icon here and then select Backup Now. This will make sure all your data is safe before we start the downgrade. Once your backup is complete, it's time to downgrade iPadOS. We'll be using ReiBoot to do this. You can find the download link in the video description below. ReiBoot also supports updating to iOS 26, so if you haven't updated yet, feel free to try it out here. For now, choose the downgrade feature and click downgrade. From the available firmware versions, select one that supports the downgrade. Then click download to get the right firmware package. Once the download finishes, hit initiating downgrade. Your iPad will now begin resetting and downgrading. The whole process should take about 10 minutes. Now, before we restore your backup, we need to make a quick tweak to the backup file. Press the Windows and R keys to open the run window. Then type in %appdata% and %userprofile% one at a time to locate your backup folders. Inside your backup folder, find the Info.plist file. Right-click it and open it with Notepad. Press Ctrl+F and search for the word product. Look for product version. You'll see the iOS version listed right below it. Change that version number to match the version you just downgraded to. Save the file and close it. All right, back to your iPad. The downgrade is complete, and we're now running iPadOS 18. Now reopen iTunes to start recovering your iPad data. Identify the latest backup file and click Continue. Wait for the backup restore to complete. And that's it, your iPad data is back. That's the full process for downgrading from iPadOS 26 beta. I hope this video helped you out. We'll be posting more updates on the latest iOS 26 and iPadOS 26 betas. So if you don't want to miss out, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.